To touch on your mic to get started, you just